wait. Now is not the time, Dist. You never were able to tell when you're not wanted.
Say what you like. I'm taking Phone Master Ion.
I'm afraid not. Now move.
Are you trying to save these worms? And after you gave up on Professor Nevelin?
Are you still pursuing that foolishness?
You have no right to criticize me. You gave up before you even started. Now, hand over the Phone Master.
Oh!
think you'll catch him, but follow him, just in case.
Yes, sir.
Damn it! McGovern and the others are...
Luke, wait! I'll jump down and sing upon a camp.
Wait. A considerable number of residents still remain. You can't protect them all with your hymn. Let's think of a more definite plan.
Don't worry about us. Take care of the others.
Damn it, isn't there anything we can do?
If only we could fly.
Fly? Hey, I heard they were doing flight experiments in Sheridan. Flight experiments? What's that? If I recall, they have an ancient hover drive that was excavated by the Order. Supposedly, back in Julius' age, they attached those to vehicles and flew in them. All the four machine buffs have been talking about it.
Yes, I approved the project to share technology with Kim Lofton. The flight experiments should be underway.
That's perfect. Let's go borrow whatever they're using for the experiments. If we hurry, maybe we can save the people.
Will we be in time? This situation looks different than Axarian, but even still...
From what I've heard from Van, it took several days for a lot to fall. There's a force field called the dividing line between the Quipoff and the Outer Lands. He said they fell faster just after crossing that line.
Let's give it a try. It's better than doing nothing.
Yes. Let's at least do what we can.
Sheridan is on Redesca, on the same side as Batacle. You'll need to be careful not to get caught by Jim Loskin troops.
Okay. Let's get back to the TARDIS.